welcome to tonight's final game of the doubleheader. Hitchcock to the Patriots versus Sully Beats Chargers. Up jumping will have number 22, Tyler Oxley. Number 42, Reed Feller. Ball's up. Patriots get the ball first. Bixler tries passing a Knipling. Ball goes out of bounds. Nelson with the ball. Passes over to Seffner. Goes in. Shoots for two. Ball goes in. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Hofer. Comes back to Bixler. He'll give it over inside to Knipling. He'll throw it out to Hofer. Drives inside. Is called for a charge. That'll be Hofer's first foul, first team foul. Yackley taking the ball down court. Passes over to Archer. Inside to Feller. Goes up for 2 points. Won't work. Hofer will get the ball. He'll give it to Bixler to take down. Gadsky gets the ball back to Bixler. He'll come over to Gadsky. To Hofer. Ball inside of Knipling. Goes out to Gadsky. Shoots for three. Hits rim. Gets ball back. Knipling inside. Throws it back out. Ball gets over to Gadsky, drives in, shoots and makes it. Nelson with the ball. Gives it to Feller up top, over to Yackley. Yackley throws it to Feller inside, shoots for two and it's good. Gadsky with the ball, gives it to Bixler, back over to Knipling. He'll give it back to Bixler. Bixler throws it into Knipling, over to Hofer. Hofer will give it to Gadsky. Bixler goes in, goes for two, doesn't work. Knipling will give the ball to Bixler, over to Gadsky. Ball gets into Oxley. Goes in for two. No good. Seffner with the rebound. Seffner losing the ball. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 42, Reed Feller, his first team foul. Patriots with the ball. Gadsky drives in, throws it back out to Bixler. Ball gets to Knipling. They'll lose it. Nelson will get the ball. Gets over to Yackley. Up top, back to Nelson. Nelson give it to Clayfeller. He'll give it back up top to Yackley. Clay will give it over to Nelson. He'll give it to Archer on the side. Whoa. Foul is going to be called number four, Knipling. His first, second team foul. Seffner gives it over to Yackley. He'll give it to Nelson to take. Clay gives it to Nelson back over to Yackley up top. inside to Sefner. Goes for 2 points. Doesn't work. Oxlow get the ball. Foul finally be called. Foul's going to be called. Number 3, Scott Sefner. His first, second team foul. Oxley throws it to Hofer. Goes up for 2. It's good. Sefner shooting for 3. Doesn't work. He'll get the ball back. He'll give it to Yackley. Oxley tips the ball out of bounds, giving it back to Chargers. Clay with the ball, gives it to Sefner. Shoots for 2, doesn't work. Gordon will rebound, give it to Bixler. Yackley tips the ball out of bounds. Patriots will keep the ball. Gatsky with the ball, passes over to Binger, comes back over to Bixler. Binger, side 3, it's good. Clay with the ball, passes to Nelson. Comes back to Clay. Inside to Sefner. Goes for 2. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be at number 23, Trevor Hofer. His second, third team foul. Sefner up to shoot. Sefner makes his first shot. And makes the second shot. 2:50 left in the first quarter. The score is 6-7, Patriots. Knipling passes it to Bixler. Shoots for 3. No good. Knipling rebounds. Throws it back out to Binger. Shoots for 3 shot. 3-point. He won't get it either. Feller will rebound. He'll let Yackley take the ball down court. Nelson goes inside, shoots for 2. It's good. Bixler throws out to Gatsky. He'll give it to Binger. Comes back over to Bixler. Inside to Gordon. Throws it out. Bixler will go in for 2. No good. Sefner with the rebound. Throws it out to Nelson. Almost loses it. Clay with the ball, throws over to Yackley. Gordon will get the ball, give it to Gatsky. Gatsky will let Bixler take it down court. Bixler, Knipling shoots for 2, it's good. Play with the ball. He'll give it to Nelson. goes in, doesn't work. Binger will get the ball, give it to Bixler, throws it down over to Gatzke, drives for a layup, and it's good. Nelson with the ball. Gives it to Yackley, tries to drive in, doesn't work. 25 seconds left. Looks like they're going to go for last second shot. Sefner, last second three, doesn't go in. That'll end the first quarter. The score, Chargers 8, Patriots 11. Beginning of second quarter, Chargers will get the ball. Yackley passes over to Archer. Comes to Nelson to shoot for three. Rolls out. Knipling will get the ball, give it to Gatzke. He'll let Bixler take it down court. Comes to Gatzke. Back to him. Over to Knipling, drives in. Foul's going to be called. Foul's on number 10, Clay Feller, his first 13th foul. Knipling up to shoot for two. Misses his first shot. Knipling misses second as well. He gets another shot. Knipling will make his last shot. Nelson with the ball passes over to Archer. He'll try throwing it in to Sefner. Doesn't work. Oxley will steal the ball. He'll let Bixler take it down court. Bixler drives in, throws it over to Hofer to shoot for three. No good. Sefner will rebound. Give it to Nelson. Foul is going to be called on Bixler. His first, fourth team foul. Nelson up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Gatzke. Goes for two, doesn't work. Archer rebounds, gives it to Yackley. Drives in for a layup, doesn't work. Hofer gets the rebound. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number 42, Reed Feller, his second, fourth team foul. Bixler with the ball. Passes over to Gatzke. They'll get it into Knipling, over to Hofer. He'll travel, giving it back to the Chargers. 6:26 left in the first half. The score 10-12. Patriots Nelson with the ball. Gives it to Yackley. Inside to Seffner. Goes in for two, doesn't work. Ball goes out of bounds by Patriots. Chargers will keep the ball. Eli will come out and Trevor in. Yackley on the side. Loses the ball to Bixler. Passes it to Oxley, drives in, shoots, misses. Nelson trying to go, doesn't work, throws it over to Clay. Inside. Archer will foul. Timeout, 30 seconds by the Patriots. Back from Patriot timeout. Bixler will take the ball. He'll pass over to Hofer. Gets it back to Gatzke to shoot for a far three. Drains right in. Five minutes left in the first half. Chargers with the ball. Nelson up top, throws over to Yackley. He'll give it to Seffner to shoot for three. No good. Gatzke gets the ball. Bixler with the ball, throws over to Hofer. Comes back into Knipling, throws it inside to Oxley. Goes and makes 2 points. Timeout called by Solid Buttes, 30 seconds. Back from timeout. Chargers with the ball. Yackley passes it to Seffner. Ball gets over to Nelson. Over to Yackley. He'll go in, shoot for two. And it's fouled on. Foul's going to be number three, Bixler. His second, fifth team foul. Misses first shot. Makes his second. Gatzke with the ball, pass over to Bixler, shoots for a far three, and it's good. Nelson with the ball. Gives it to Yackley, over to Seffner. He'll give it to Feller. Tries to go inside. Doesn't work. Goes to shoot, and it goes in. Bixler with the ball. Gives it to Knipling. Out over to Hofer. Comes back to Bixler. Gatzke goes in for two. It's good. Foul called. On number 23, Trevor Hofer, his third, sixth team foul. Feller up top. Gives it to Seffner. Throw over to Nelson to shoot for three. No good. Seffner, nope. Jump ball. Patriots will get the ball. Bixler throws it over to Kniffling. To Gadsky up top. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will keep the ball. Bixler with the ball. Drives in. Shoots. Gets the ball back to Kniffling. Gadsky goes in, shoots for two. No good. Feller will get the ball, give it to Seffner. Ball gets inside to Feller. Tries going up, doesn't work. Throws it back out to Nelson. Ball gets Seffner. Throws it back out. Feller, 2 points. Gadsky passes over to Binger. Shoot for three. It's good. Minute left in the first half. Clay with the ball. Try going in. Oxley saves the ball, gets it to Bixler. He'll pass off to Gadsky. Throws that to Binger. Binger almost gets it into Oxley. Chargers will steal with 37 seconds left. Foul is going to be on number 24, Grayson Binger. His first 7th team foul. Makes the second one. 30 seconds left. Kniffling with the ball. Gives it to Gadsky. Gadsky going in, loses the ball. Clay shoots last second. Doesn't go in, and that will end the first half. The score, Chargers 17, Patriots 25. And beginning of the first half, Chargers with the ball first. Archer throws it over to Nelson, shoots for a first three, doesn't work. Gadsky rebound, giving off to Bixler. Ball gets inside Oxley, throws it back out to Bixler. He'll drive in. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 40. Oh, foul's going to be on number 1, Donnie Ackley. His first team foul. Oxley getting the ball, gives it to Gadsky. Back to get Oxley, drives inside. Shoots for two. Doesn't work. Seffner with the rebound. Yackley shoots. Doesn't work. Feller with the rebound. Throws. Doesn't work either. Ball goes out of bounds by Chargers. Patriots get the ball. Gadsky with the ball. Passes it off to Bixler. Bixler will give it to Oxley. Gadsky shooting for three. It's good. Seffner with the ball. Passes it to Feller. Over to Yackley to shoot for three. It's good. 6:35 left in the third quarter. The score 20-28. Patriots. Knipling taking the ball. Passes off to Bixler. Bixler gives it inside Oxley. Back out to Knipling. Over to Gadsky. Gadsky on the side. Shoots for two. Misses. Archer with the rebound. Nelson gets the ball, drives in, throws it back out to Seffner. He'll give it to Yackley. Ball gets inside to Feller. He'll lose it. Foul's going to be called. I'm not sure on who. Foul's going to be at number 42, Feller. His third, second team foul. Gadsky with the ball. Passes it to Knipling. Over to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Goes up, shoots, doesn't work. Seffner will rebound. Seffner will give it to Nelson. Up top to Archer. Over to Seffner, trying to get inside. Goes for two, doesn't work. Archer will rebound, throw it out to Clay. He'll shoot for three. No good either. Howard will rebound, give it to Nelson. Nelson goes up for two, doesn't work. Foul is going to be called. Foul's on number two, Archer, his first. Third team foul. Hofer on the side, passes it to Knipling, over to Bixler. Hofer inside, throws it back out to Knipling. He'll hand it off, get it to Hofer inside, goes for 2 points, it's good. Clay with the ball, passes it to Archer. He'll give it to Yackley. Comes back to Archer, over to Clay. Drives in. Throws it way out to Nelson. Archer with the ball. Gives it to Yackley up top to shoot for three. No good. Bixler passes it to Gadsky. He'll drive and give it to Hofer. He'll get it back over to Gatzke. Gatzke goes in for two, shoots, doesn't work. Nelson will get the ball back. Sefner with the ball, goes for a shot, no good. Ball gets inside to Knipling. He'll be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number two, Archer, his second, fourth team foul. Knipling missing his first shot. Misses his second shot. Sefner rebounds. Foul is going to be called. Foul's on number four, Knipling. His second, first team foul. Feller going inside, shoots for two, rolls on in. Bixler passes off to Gatzke. Over to Hofer. Hofer goes in, will be fouled on. Foul's going to be on number three. Sefner, his second, fifth team foul. Trevor up to shoot. Sefner. Misses his first shot. Makes his second. Yackley with the ball, throws it over to Clay, comes back to Yackley up top. Sefner up top over to Yackley. He'll try to jump in, doesn't work, throws it out to Clay. Comes back to him over Nelson. Minute 40 left in the third quarter. Yackley will shoot for three, no good. Patriots with the ball. Gatzke throws it inside to Oxley. Gets it to Gordon. Ball goes out of bounds by some Chargers. Patriots will keep it. Gatzke with the ball up top. Throws it to Bixler. He'll give it to Knipling. Foul is going to be called. Foul is on number five, Nelson. His first, sixth team foul. Gatzke passes off to Bixler. Inside to Knipling. Out to Gatsky. Shoots for three. Foul is going to be called. Foul is going to be in number three. Seffner is third. Seventh team foul. Oxley will be up to shoot. Misses his shot. Ball goes out of bounds. Chargers will keep the ball. Seffner up top. Give it to Feller. Feller at the two. Cuts out to Nelson. Over to Yackley. Clay shooting for three. Drains it. Gatsky with the ball gives it to Bixler. 10 seconds left. Oxley inside. Makes 2 points. Yackley shoots the last shot, doesn't work. That'll end the third quarter. The score 25 for Chargers, Patriots 33. Start of the last quarter, Patriots will get the ball. Big Oxley inside, makes 2 points already. First 7 seconds. Yackley with the ball. Give it to Clay. Tries to throw it inside. Knipling will lose the ball. Chargers will keep it. Seffner with the ball, tries going in, throws it out to Nelson. Nelson for open three, no good. Feller with the ball, goes up for two, and he'll put it in. Timeout, 30 seconds by Chargers. Back from timeout, Bixler with the ball now. Hofer gets the ball, throws it to Gatsky. Over to Gatsky, giving it to Hofer. Inside to Tyler, throws it to Trevor, loses the ball to Nelson. Nelson with the ball. Gives it to Yackley. He'll hand it off to Clay. Inside to Feller. Makes a shot. Hofer with the ball. Drives in. Doesn't get it. Oxley with the rebound. He'll put in the 2 points. Nelson drives inside, gives it to Yackley, he'll travel, gives it to the Patriots. Gatsky with the ball, gives it to Bixler, comes back to him. Ball gets inside to Oxley. Hook shot misses. Sefner with the rebound. 5:25 left in the game. The score 29-37 Patriots. Sefner inside. Layup makes it. Bixler going inside, almost loses the ball, throws it out to Knipling, gives it to Hofer. Comes Bixler. Timeout be called full by the Patriots. Back from timeout. Bixler with the ball. Throws it inside to Oxley. Throws it back out over to Gatsky. He'll give it to Bixler. Inside to Oxley again. Loses the ball. Sefner will take it. Hand it off to Yackley. 4:20 left in the game. The score 31-37. Patriots in the lead. Yackley with the ball. Passes it to Feller. Shoots for two. It's good. Gatsky with the ball. Yackley call for reach. His second. Eighth team foul. Gatsky up to shoot. Gatsky making his first shot. Misses second. Ball goes out of bounds. Chargers will get the ball. .3:50 left in the game. Chargers with the ball. Clay gets it over to Yackley. He'll give it to Clay. Comes back up top. Foul is going to be called. Number 22, Tyler Oxley, his first second team foul. Nelson gets the ball. Over to Sefner. Inside to Feller. Foul is going to be on number 22, Tyler Oxley. His second, third team foul. Feller up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Misses second. Hofer with the rebound. He'll let Bixler take it down court. Gatsky with the ball. Give it back to Bixler. Drives in, shoots, and makes 2 points. Ball ball goes out of bounds. Chargers keep the ball. Yackley with the ball. Gets over to Seffner to shoot for three. No good. Knipling with the rebound. Gatzke, foul will be called. Foul is going to be called number one, Yackley. His third, ninth team foul. Gatzke have to shoot for one. Makes his first shot. Makes a second. Seffner inside. Goes for two. Timeout will be called. Full timeout by the Chargers. Technical on the Chargers. Looks like something wrong in the books. Landon's going to shoot. Landon makes his first shot. Misses second. And Patriots will now get the ball due to technical. Bixler gets in, throws it back out to Hofer. He'll grab the ball back. Timeout called by the Patriots, 30 seconds. Back from Patriot timeout. Hofer with the ball. He'll give it to Bixler. He'll pass off to Gatzke. Foul is going to be called. Yackley. His fourth, 10th team foul. Gatzke have to shoot. Makes a second. Yackley with the ball. Gives it to Feller. Over to Seffner. Shoots for three. Way off. Patriots get the ball. Gatzke gets the ball. Foul is going to be called now on number five, Cody Nelson, his second. Gadsky up for two shots. Makes his first shot. And his second as well. Yackley with the ball. Drives in. Misses. Will be fouled on. Foul's going to be at number five. His first. Fourth team foul. Yackley up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Foul. Scott Sefner, his third. Hofer up to shoot for two. His fourth, my bad. Hofer missing his first shot. Misses second. Knipling with the rebound. Gives it over to Bixler. Nelson, his third. Bixler up to shoot now. Makes his first. And a second. 50 seconds left in the game. Nelson drives in. 2 points, it's good. Timeout called. Full timeout by the Chargers. Back from full timeout. Patriots with the ball. Yackley gets the ball. Gets over. Gets it back. He drives in, shoots for two. No good. Sefner on the rebound. Ball goes out of bounds. Chargers will keep it. Yackley inside, shoots for two. Makes it, and it's fouled on. Foul is going to be on number five, Landon Gadsky. His second, fifth team foul. His third. No, second. They changed it now. Okay. Second. Yackley up to shoot. Made his shot. Foul. Number five, Cody Nelson, his fourth. Bixler up to shoot with 26 seconds left on the clock. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Yackley going in, shooting, doesn't make it. Gatzke gets the ball. Seffner steals the ball. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on number 23. Trevor Hofer, his fourth, sixth team foul. Nelson with the ball, shoots for three. It's good. Chargers call a timeout with 10 seconds left. Full timeout. Back from timeout, Patriots get the ball. Foul's going to be called. Fouls on number three, Scott Seffner, his last foul. He's out for the game. Oxley up to shoot. Makes his first shot. And his second. Six seconds. Yackley misses his three. And that'll end the game. The score, 56, 46 for the Chargers, 53 Patriots.